We're picking up a strong signal. It's heading to the surface. Is this Godzilla? We cannot determine whether it is the same Godzilla as in our records. What does Godzilla want? Oh no, not the generator.
It must be the G-energy generator. It's the only explanation as to why he chose to come ashore in this area. We discovered G-energy because of him, but it turns out the stuff is his.
The generator's power levels have hit zero. Godzilla is far larger than when he came ashore, ma'am. It must be the purity of the matter he absorbed. It's accelerating his growth. You were right. He came ashore in search of food.
Incredible. But I doubt it'll be enough to satisfy 60 years of hibernation.
I wish we knew what Godzilla was thinking right now. Do you think he will search for another food source?
And I have to worry about the people's doubts. I hope they don't call for my head. There's no one else in politics who...
Godzilla has entered the area. He's going after the generator.
Thank you.
We have no idea how big he can get.
Guns have ceased operating. Godzilla has reached Zone 2. Fourth Squad, begin your assault. The generator. The generator is losing power. The generator's power levels are at zero. It looks to have been completely destroyed! We've got a hit on something heading for Godzilla. We've got a strong one! ETA in 60 seconds. Sixth Squad, begin your assault. Guns have ceased operating. An unidentified signal. Image coming in now. There's another one? But how?
Thank you. guess it might be too much to hope that if he defeats his enemy, he'll forget about the generator. Still operational. Stationary guns have ceased operating.
Raising the disaster level by one.
Setting disaster level to two. Sending in new weapons. All units, proceed with attack phase.
Understood. Watch our back!
We weren't coming out of this without casualties anyway.
Generators. The area has been destroyed by Godzilla.
It's hard to say if any of this was worth it.